If you have a negative 3 over a negative 12, when you write your final answer, you have to reduce it. But first, since you have one negative sign, write it out to the left of the fraction bar, then go back and reduce 3 into itself once and into 12 4 times. So your final answer should be a negative 1/4.